Hey, beautiful Capricorns. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Thank you so much for joining me here. Capricorn, all your likes, your generosity, your comments, and your subscriptions are deeply appreciated. Thank you so much for being so generous to me and to this channel. I cannot thank you enough. Capricorn energy. Capricorn, please and thank you. What about Capricorn? Radiant moon of compassion. Tai Chi rising. Weave the future golden. Oh my. Many hands of the goddess. Ooh. Shining lotus, all positive energy. Let's find out about this radiant moon of compassion. Kuan Yin sits above a radiant moon of compassion, pouring forth spiritual strength needed to you to liberate yourself from lower vibrational energies of fear and judgment into the vibration of freedom, love, and peace where you naturally belong. You are being urged to use this power now to grow spiritually and free yourself from a situation that could drag you down. Tai Chi rising. Your energy field is growing stronger with more spiritual electricity pulsing through your being. Take time to nourish your nervous system as it adjusts, and be gentle with yourself as you adjust to increasing levels of spiritual potency, which give more impact to your words, your actions, and your thoughts. You may have a big energy field, does not necessarily mean that you have a high level of consciousness, but when you do have an exquisite awareness of beautiful light, it is able to shine more brightly through a larger energy field. Whatever you have within you, a larger energy field will reveal with greater gusto. You have a special light of elegance, beauty, and refinement, and that light wishes to express itself more potently in the world. So weave the golden future. Something good is coming your way. Kuan Yin urges you to weave your future into the present moment, to call and draw to you the opportunities, the teachings, the circumstances, and the synchronicities waiting for you that will enable your soul to live a divine destiny with greater abundance, bliss, and creative fulfillment. The many hands of the goddess. So let me look at all the hands here. Let's see what's going on. The goddess Kuan Yin brings blessings in multiple projects and many different parts of your life and consciousness, beloved. She is not limited to one task at a time. Do not be afraid to surrender into her guiding wisdom and create genius now. For there is much that you can accomplish together, and she wants to assist you. This is multitasking. and you're being the shining lotus. You're going to come shining through this. You know, this is a multitasker, and you are blessed with many hands. Like, it's not limited. This is multiple projects, multiple creative opportunities, multiple blessings. Capricorn, you got a lot of helping hands here. Let's see. Capricorn, work through your fears. A fiery climax is approaching. You are good enough. It is time for healing. Show the world the real you. Believe in the impossible. Capricorn. This is will, wisdom, and mind. Time of reflection. It's like telling you to purge yourself almost of lower vibrational energies that could be holding you back. And watch the change. This is genius. This is genius ideas. You've got all your ancestors behind you, clearing the way for you. But you need to release some kind of negative mindset, negative people, or lower vibrational energies that are keeping you from achieving what it is you're supposed to be achieving. It could be fear. Fear of not being good enough, fear of not showing your light. You've got to remove yourself of negative energies, negative mindsets, or negative people telling you or yourself that you somehow are not good enough to, you are good enough. In fact, you've got a whole legion of ancestors behind you telling you that you are. Set your course. This is removing lower vibrational energies. Now, that could be greedy, selfish people. You are of value. Look at you. Look at the blessings laying ahead of you. This is the many hands. This is building an empire. This is someone who is very genuine, very sincere, very compassionate, stable, a multitasker. Many hands. This is family. Look, all your ancestors here are backing you. Confidence is your key to success here. And this is giving and receiving. You're very compassionate. And it, look at the bright future ahead of you. So don't allow other lower vibrational energies keep you from this purpose. This is you moving forward. Now, what is this fear of what? You remain confident. You've got all your ancestors here. Look, abundance, Empress energy. This is justice. Don't allow a negative mindset or negative people to keep you from this future. This is a positive, this is peace where you belong. You belong in peace and harmony and to have all of this. Don't allow yourself to be afraid. There is compassion here. There is a lot of compassionate people, a lot of loving people. You need to be around loving, peaceful people. You do. And shine your light. You're not meant to live in a state of fear, a state of have not, a state of. You're not meant to live there. You're not. You're not meant to live in a state of lack or fear or that you're not good enough. You are a light that's supposed to be brightly shining. You are a teacher, a mentor, a guide. You're meant to have this stable, balanced, positive, peaceful energy about you that that's where you're meant to be, and that's as simple as that. What is this? Insecurities? Being around insecure people that make you feel insecure about yourself, make you afraid to have this joy, afraid to have this ancestral right that is belonging to you. Fear of, creating a fight or an argument or something like that. This is genius. This is, you are a genius. You've got to make the change and you've got to walk away from those that are keeping you in this destructive energy. Destructive mindsets, destructive people. You do not have to defend yourself to anyone. You're not meant to live in chaos. You're not meant to live in conflict. You are not meant to live in fear, worry, fear you're not good enough, fear this, fear that, fear the. Those are fear phantoms that only we create. You're not meant to be there. That's negative mindsets when a prayer is about to be answered. This is, don't allow this. Oh, you can't trust them, bullshit. Oh, they're gonna do this, they're gonna do that. You're meant to be in love and lots of it. You're gonna have to end some kind of bullshit here. Fears, negative thinking, anger, heartbreak, bullshit. Let it go. You're meant to shine. Someone does not want you to shine. And that is where you're meant to be. You are a light. You are compassionate. You are loving, generous. Somebody is sitting here. Somebody's gonna have to cut out some manipulative crap thinking. I'm telling you, it's negative thinking. There is. Yeah, they don't want you to see your potential. They don't want you to see. This is home. This is stability. This is peace. This is love. This is generosity. It's, you have to empower yourself, I'm telling you. Look at the blessings. New. It's just that somebody is jealous. And they don't want you to see your potential. They don't want to see what you actually deserve. This is negative. There's someone very, very, very negative around Capricorn. I don't know what it is. You need to turn the come off it. Judgmental, get out of here. Get. It's just too much bullshit. Negative talk, negative thinking. It's just like causing a slowdown. You are worthy. You are good enough. How about that? You are worthy and you are good enough. You might have to trust your intuition. You might have to move. You might have to travel. You got to release some kind of burden. Something that's weighing you down. Something that's keeping you weighted down. It's other people's bullshit. Other people's opinions. Other people's perspective. Other people. To heck with them. You're meant to shine. You're meant to have love. You are worthy. You are good enough. You are meant to have peace, tranquility, free of fear and restraints. You're meant to have this life. Set your course and achieve it. There is nothing you cannot achieve. And the only thing to fear is fear itself, because your course is set for love. Your course is set for abundance, stability, loving people around you, compassionate people around you. This is being around positive-minded people is going to assist you. You got to release some kind of negative thought, some kind of negative people, lower vibrational energies. You're not meant to be around that, Capricorn. Nope. You will come shining through if you remove these burdens. People that are weighting you down, you're not meant to be trapped. You're not meant to be confined. You're not meant for this. It's not your purpose. You're meant to shine. You are multifaceted, multi-talented. You have a lot of genius ideas and creativity, and you are meant to explore those. Spirit saying, stop with the fear. What if? What ifs? When there's a whole abundant generational legacy you can achieve. Love, positivity, and peace that is awaiting you. And you are good enough. You are worthy of it. Take care.